according to thy word in peace. For mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before thy face of all peoples, a light for revelation to the Gentiles, and thy glory of thy people Israel, and his father or her father, and his mother or her mother were marveling at the things which were spoken concerning him or her, and Simeon blessed them and said unto Mary, his mother, or her father or mother, behold, this child is set for the falling and rising up of many in Israel,